Hello, guys. Welcome back.
I'm Marco.
Oh, yeah. I forgot how we introduced ourselves. I'm Ali. Welcome back to
The Walking Dead.
It's been a while.
Yeah. Episode 9 hasn't even come out yet.
Yeah. It's
We're taking a break on the shows because they were time-consuming.
Not only on shows. Like, we haven't met for how many weeks now? Yeah. 3 weeks?
Yeah, I mean...
Something like that.
We could produce a lot of music stuff in advance because that's easy.
Very easy. They take like 10 minutes.
Yeah. And shows, we couldn't.
They take
no time for that.
Indeed.
And we couldn't meet up, so we had to pause them. I'm very sorry for that. But
but we still managed to get some videos out.
Yeah.
Anyway, so I was kind of proud of that, really.
Yeah.
Everything went to shit and we were still
2 weeks
doing videos.
2 weeks, no meeting up.
Not at all.
And we still got like, sometimes we missed, but one per day was our goal and we did it, kind of
sometimes. It was difficult. Yeah. It was definitely difficult. It wasn't as easy as you guys think. Very sorry for the delay and for everything. But yeah.
Now about Walking Dead.
Back in The Walking Dead.
Do you know what happened last episode?
The governor. No, that was the episode
before. That was,
They scattered around everyone.
And we saw.
The episode was focused on Rick and Carl.
Yeah.
And I think.
And Michonne.
Yeah. And Michonne found them.
True. Great scene with Michonne with her backstories.
Oh, yeah, that scene.
And Carl kind of learned in a hard way that he can't
survive on his own,
care for himself.
Do it on his own. It was so stupid. It was so stupid.
Yeah, but he needed that.
Yeah, no, definitely. The thought alone, I mean, sure, it's a difficult time for him. He's in puberty and all. He's at that time where you rebel.
Yeah, and you, as a kid, if you are going through all this, and you just lost your home again and kind of a lot of people again, I can kind of understand him. I think I would have done the same if I were like this kid in puberty.
Yeah,
I think everyone would have done that, kind of. Maybe not as hard with all this, but okay. Well, no judging there and no blaming, really.
Yeah, because, yeah, definitely.
He did it still.
Yeah, I mean, I'm not saying he deserved to die or anything, but, you know, he went through shit and he worked it out at the end.
Yeah.
And he ate a full...
Yeah, now he's becoming fat and he's going to die
bucket
from diabetes. Oh, spoiler.
Spoiler alert. Sorry.
Yeah,
now they met up. I guess it's going to be a story about the other ones now.
Yeah. Who do you think?
There are a lot of people. Daryl is with Beth. Tyrese is with the kids. Maggie is with the with Sasha and
Bob.
Didn't Bob die? He got shot.
Yeah.
He didn't die, as far as we know. That's okay.
Yeah.
That's healable. And there's someone else.
Glenn is in the bus. Glenn and the people in the bus. All right.
The people are going to die and Glenn's going to survive. Because he will be the one killing them.
Oh.
Glenn's going to fucking turn into a psycho.
Oh, yeah.
I'm calling it.
Okay. Let's go.
Hey.
Hi.
We aren't the only survivors. We can't be. Rick, Michonne, they could be out here. Maggie and Glenn could have made it out of A Block.
Dara is always prepared for the worst.
If this doesn't work, I don't know how I could keep going.
Oh no! Beth tried to kill herself once. She will do it again. Well, try it again.
Further.
What's her name?
Judith.
Judith, yeah.
Is everybody dead?
It's gonna be difficult though. Carrying the baby all the time.
And the kids. These kids.
Yeah. At least they can walk.
They're gonna hear her. We shouldn't be out of here.
Oh no.
This sucks.
Difficult. It will.
Difficult idea. Bad idea.
It's okay.
Don't cry. Jesus. Okay. Baby. Don't be a baby. Such a baby.
making sure you can see in both directions. You stay like this and keep watch.
You're leaving us?
How'd you find us? Where were you?
Heard the baby crying.
There's a place up the tracks. It's safe. You can take the children there.
Don't believe it. It's a trap. Carol's back.
Yes.
For real, right? She's not gonna leave again.
I mean, she's there for now.
You should both be safe here. The bus got out. Glenn got out. I'm gonna find him. Maggie, I couldn't find Biff, but I know Glenn got out and I know which way he went. I'm gonna go get him and I'm gonna come back for you. We both are.
Maggie,
I'm going.
We cannot split up, not now.
I'm going.
You said it. Can't split up.
What else are you gonna do?
Yeah.
At least she has a plan. She has something to follow.
Yeah.
We should be out looking for food, shelter.
Yeah? Why is that?
So we can live.
Then what?
What?
Maybe we didn't survive just to keep surviving.
Great.
Maggie, I have to know if he's in there.
Fine. But we do it together. Smart.
Go. And is he alone? Someone else escape? And how did this happen? Was one of them bitten?
Or one of them died.
What the fuck did this happen?
Baggy?
Oh, okay. I thought it was gonna be full of zombies. Is it full of zombies? It is, isn't it?
Maybe. Dark.
Yeah. Not a light. Thank you. Squeak. Someone died.
Yeah. What is going on?
Yes. Oh, yeah. Glenn's ready for shit, man.
Oh, yeah.
No!
Don't show that.
There we go.
She was the sister of the new governor.
Yes!
The cop.
Yeah, yeah. The fake cop.
Who didn't fight.
It's full. If you can fire a shot. Alright, let's go. Let's go. I need your help. We're gonna run out of bullets. Take this.
She wasn't supposed to be there. I did it for him. I trusted him. And then he just killed that old man.
Rachel? Was his name Herschel? She got out, so you're gonna help me find her. Things aren't over.
Just fainted.
Well, he's still not recovered.
Mouth on you, you know that? What else you got?
Was that
what?
Army? He looked like a soldier.
But well, the like truck a, also, yeah.
Yeah, like a not an official soldier anymore, but like ex-soldier, you know. Ex-military, as they call it.
Yeah.
And a woman.
A woman.
And another guy.
A
who
woman.
Didn't look like...
yeah.
Who looked like an adventurer. I don't know.
Yeah. Like Indiana Jones.
He was like, I don't know, a tourist, maybe.
Yeah.
This was, you know, I don't know how people felt about this episode. Maybe they felt bored, but I found it very interesting. Like, nothing happened. Nothing at all.
It was like the last episode. So much people felt it was too boring and they didn't like it because of that. But I don't. I like these episodes. But what I would prefer here again is an episode based on one character.
At first, but, I was like, it's about Beth and Daryl. Yeah. I was like very happy because...
Yeah, I would like it better. Or two, not like four.
Yeah, but it was okay. It was a bit variated. It was a lot of variations. And it was really cool. Much, much better than the last episode.
That's true, yeah.
Much, much better. I don't know, well balanced. I don't know how to explain it. I mean, last episode, sure, we kind of knew, or, you know, we got information about Michonne
and Rick and
past. Not really. She had a boyfriend or a, you know, she was married or whatever. And the other one was, I don't know, a friend, her brother, whoever. We don't have, we didn't get enough information. Just the scene was awesome.
True.
But this episode was much better. It felt much more fluent. You know, it was.
Yeah. It's just, you see what everyone is going through at the moment at the same time.
Yeah.
And how desperate they are to find each other.
It was well balanced. Like, it was well balanced. Like, I don't know, everyone got their time to be on the screen, and it was very good. Very well. And Carol is back.
Oh, yeah.
Screw the end. Carol is back.
Yeah, and Carol Lizzie, is freaking
back.
Almost suffocated the child.
Yeah, I know. I was like,
she's kind of weird.
she. First, she was like, zombies are different.
Yeah.
And now she's like emotionless and I don't know. She's going to be a problem. Hmm. Kids, man. Kids on this show or in shows in general.
Whew.
Always a problem.
Yeah. Well, that was never episode 10.
I thought 11.
No, it was 10.
I'm sorry. I'm confused. I got confused.
Ah, yeah.
Yeah, and like I said, the end was probably ex-military, and they have some great gear, I suppose. At least Glennis. Oh no, are they bad guys? Are they bad guys?
What did they say last?
You have a big mouth, and do you have anything else?
What else you got?
Yeah, what else you got? Let's see what else you got. That sounded not friendly.
Yeah. Yeah, well, okay, that was the 10th episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. And hope we see you in the next one.
Yeah.
Bye.